as a region and as a continent and as a people, our message to the generals in Sudan is clear and unequivocal. They have no business whatsoever destroying the hard-earned years, many years of developing Sudan. The bombing of buildings, hospitals, and infrastructure is unacceptable. Those generals have no business. They have no reason destroying a country that has been built painstakingly by the people of this continent, by our brothers and sisters in Sudan, and we will hold them accountable.